you guys doing good, because I hope you guys are. We're playing Roblox with Gethyn and Cody. Yeah.
There he is.
I've just joined. Okay. Okay, I'm staying there, man. Calm down, love. What the hell are you? What are you driving?
Going to menu.
Yeah.
Yeah. Go down to load.
Yeah.
Yeah, and when you go, press on load then.
Yeah, I pressed on the load.
Right, and then press the first one.
Yeah.
No, the first one doesn't work, Gav.
Oh, press the second one.
Right.
Use the second.
Right.
So, reload start, yeah, press the second one. Load slot. Close. Then follow me into the shop.
Okay. Yeah. What do you want in here then?
Stay by the till.
Okay.
Buy this axe.
Why?
Talk to Tom. Talk to Tom. And then what? Press yes. And then open the bloody axe. Open it and then grab it.
Can I just steal it?
Yeah, but no, you gotta pay.
Shit! Stuck.
No.
Okay, I just bought it.
You sure?
Yeah.
Right, now open it.
Why the fuck can't I pick it up? There we are.
Open it.
Why?
Just open it.
Oh, I have to drop.
Can I open it to use it?
Pick it up now. Oh, by the way, I just had a stream on Roblox, and you guys are in it, by the way, just to tell you.
Yeah, I'm literally on your live right now, Ash.
No, you're not. What am I doing then?
Well, on your live, there's a bit behind, and you're standing still with an axe in the air. And now you're in my car, well, walking over to my car.
I can't fucking sit down.
Oh, I'm not managed to be so bad at
okay. Hello, Cody.
Sit down, Ash.
Okay. Still can't sit down.
Try it again.
Oh, there we are. Gethyn, what am I doing now, Anne? Where's Cold? Oh yeah, you went to the shop, didn't you? Oh. Are you actually, Cody? Ah. How do you make money in this game?
You cut trees.
Oh. Yeah. Oh, alright. Thank you for telling me, Cody. Yeah. Huh? Yeah. Yeah.
Press on my name.
Yeah.
Then press on all.
Okay. Done it. Okay. I don't know what I just done, but okay. Why isn't it breaking? Alright. The shoot button. But it isn't doing shit. Yes, I know. But it isn't doing any damage. What light is green?
Alright, there's like a this weird arrow that looks like a gun arrow. Yeah, press shoot button whenever you see it. Try to get it onto the black light.
I don't know what shit I'm doing, but... It isn't working, gethyn. Yes. Yes, look. Shut up, gethyn.
Alright,
whack
this tree instead. Right on the black line, ready? Whack it on that black line.
Okay.
You're gonna face the tree.
No.
If it doesn't do it, if it does this, it's not working. But then if it does a swing, like where it puts it behind him and swings it, that means it's working.
No, it's not working, bro. I just shoot you instead.
Are you gonna do a full swing, Ash?
My thing is full screen, you monk.
Full swing, I said.
Oh.
My thing is full screen.
Oh, dropped it down.
No, I didn't actually.
No, I didn't. No, you didn't. I did, but.
Whatever. Pick it up, Ben.
Oh, do you pick it up? Yeah.
When you're picking stuff up, you gotta hold it. Yeah. If it don't work, then it's not yours.
It says gethyn 10-0.
Yeah, it's mine then.
Oh, fuck off, gethyn.
It says gethyn 10-0.
It's not fucking working. Oh, that tree came down.
Yeah, no, it's because I got a good axe.
Oh. You haven't got a bloody axe.
You should do.
You don't.
You haven't got a bloody axe.
On my screen, you got nothing in your hand, bro.
You don't.
Over now.
Still nothing in your hand, bro. You're just sticking your hand out. Literally, if you look at my stream, it's just you pulling your bloody hand out. Oh, gethyn, you monk. Oh, the matter. Should I do that then?
Okay.
Yeah.
I'll
put
you back in.
Oh! The tree just went down. Oh, shit. It's black. Yeah, then why is the tree black?
Ashton, you see that white cross that's on your screen?
No.
It's in the middle of your screen.
Yeah.
Yeah, follow me.
Yeah.
Look at that tree.
Yeah, I'm looking at the tree.
Right, is it
green? Oh!
Yeah, I'm looking at the tree.
Nice chop.
Green.
Okay, I'm making it.
Keep it in until it falls.
Okay, I'm making it.
I don't
know. Okay, the best place for us to start is not the fucking height.
Yeah.
That's not the best place for to start.
It's changed colour now. Did you just take my tree?
Pick it up by Ash.
I fucking can't. Oh, don't matter, I got it. I am, it's in my hand.
And then you carry it over
the beard. Over the beard. Do I drop a beard, do I?
Yeah, and then chop off all the things.
Okay, dropped it.
Guess that you don't know yet, it's been much easier in real life.
Yeah.
Should we do this when we, like, 16?
Old enough, maybe.
Buy you a saw, two saws, we go around.
Oi, what are you getting rid of my stuff for?
Alright, Ash, you're gonna chop off the bloody things on this. Getting rid of my stuff for? Ash,
come here, I'll do it.
Same place again.
I've done it now, Ash. Oh, I've gone higher up now, one on.
So you're up the top?
Yep, right up the top.
Where the lava is on?
No, not by the lava, I've gone over to the left side.
I can't pick these up. I'm just gonna drive. Oh shit!
You can't drive, it'll kill you.
No, I'm trying to get in the passenger seat. Ah, I'm dying! I just literally just grabbed her crunchy from my fridge. Yeah. I put it in my fridge because it's boiling up in my room. So it's nice and cold. Nah, if you look at my stream, I'm literally eating it right now. Yeah. Oh, look.
Nah,
if you
look at my stream, I'm literally eating it.
I'm literally eating it. Yeah. Fucking starving.
Well, you're not. You're not fucking starving.
I am, bro. I'm fucking starving. Fuck off, Gethyn. Last bit left, Gethyn. What, you watching my stream and playing the game at the same time?
What?
Are you playing the game and watching my stream at the same time?
Yeah.
Fucking hell. Oh, fuck off, Gethyn. Shit. Why am I zoomed in? Oh, there we are, done it. Okay, I'm chopping this tree down.
Oh,
there we are, done
it. What tree? Oh, yeah, chopping it
down.
I'll be fine.
Down there, Ash.
I'll
be fine.
Bye-bye.
Guess if I lose this tree,
I'm alright. Oh, you fucking knob. Go and get her. I'm fucking off!
Chop it with a mark there.
I'm fucking off!
Yeah, he has that one. Chop it with a black. No, not this one, not this one.
Oh my god.
Chop it with that black line, it's there.
I can't cut this one out.
Gethyn, I can't cut that. I can't cut the one that, I can't cut the one that, you it.
I can't cut the one, I can't cut the one that, you it.
Gethyn, is this one good enough? Yeah, I know. So I'm an A-star people.
You two are fucking laggy.
I'm not lagging. Fuck this, Cody. Guys.
Yeah.
You right? Shut up, Gethyn. Do I drop him in you, Gethyn? Do I? Gethyn.
Do I?
Yeah.
Okay.
Gethyn.
Yes. What's going on? Alright, I'm gonna get off your screen because
you're fucking making me laugh. Yes, at least you ain't watching me anymore. I can put the middle finger up on you now. Yeah.
Good boy.
What?
Good boy.
To what?
For putting that middle finger down.
Cody, you're still up. Piss and shit. At least you can't see what I'm doing. At least you can't see what I'm doing anymore.
Yeah, can you fuck
your screen? Oh, fuck's sake. Come on, I'll be fine. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Hey! Guess it, I ain't glitching.
No, you were earlier.
No, I fucking wasn't.
Yeah, because I was watching your fucking screen
and
it was making me
lag. Oh. I got my niece over today. She's gonna be over until Saturday and Sunday. My niece. Be sick. What? Am I ready for food, mind? I'm not angry.
Have they?
What? What?
Apparently, your brother and his girlfriend have broken up.
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know.
Who?
I don't know. But you probably told him.
You've got the brain of a fucking... Oh no, you haven't got the brain of an actor. Too smart. You've got the brain of one of those fucking shit
folks. Oh my god. Do you know tomorrow? I'm probably gonna go to the shop to get some cans. Probably go see CK's probably. Are you getting in then, Gethyn? Are you getting in then? Okay. What's Cody doing? Oh yeah, he's breaking more trees. Yeah, I can see him. You can't see what I'm doing now, can you guys? I should have my cameras on, innit? Oh, everything's falling out, Gethyn. Cody, what are you down there for?
Somewhere.
Oh. Oh, so are we. Are we?
Yeah.
Okay.
You want to get quick and get the money from the snow?
is it? Why am I bald?
Hello.
Have we lost anything, Ed? Oh no, we haven't lost anything. Probably sell mine for 7 grand, is it? 7 grand, is that all right? Have you actually?
Yeah.
Oh.
It's you to grab it, is it?
Yeah.
What if I move it over there tomorrow or something? I could, but I think I'll just leave it there, that'd be fine. Why does my Roblox character even look like this?
Mm-hmm.
He's bald. No, he hasn't. My screen hasn't fucking got any hair. You sticking them in you? Good for you, gethyn. Okay, enjoy, Cody. Enjoy.
What's so funny about that?
Nothing. Shut up, gethyn. I'm alright. Fuck off, gethyn.
I'm gonna keep some of the wood to skin now.
Yeah, I'm skinning all my wood.
I'm keeping my trailer for this week's skin now.
Yeah, I've gone back to my house and skinned it, I have.
Good night, guys.
Alright.
I'm
going to bed.
I'm
going to bed.
I'm
going to bed.
I'm
going to bed. I'm going to bed.
Dun na 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 na. Dun dun. No, I'm not. I'm alright. On what? Why are you not staying on for longer than 5 minutes?
Not
ah.
Ashton, do you put your things in the machine or
not? Nah, I think I'm alright.
Ashton, do you plow my base for a bit though?
I gotta put my wood in first though. Oh my god, this takes so long. Let me just put the money in first, because Gethyn's trying to teach me a little bit, and then I'll come jump in your car.
Right, Ashton.
Yeah?
I'm going to go on settings, I'm going to go on your user. Yeah? I'm going to allow... I've allowed you to sit in my vehicle and put stuff in the back of my car.
Oh, alright. So is that what you did to me, Gethyn?
No, I made you press all so you could put stuff in my vehicle
and
get this.
Ah.
Now you're gonna do the same with me, Ash.
Oh, and Ashton, so I can also carry your stuff and help you out and stuff.
Ah.
Ashton, you're gonna do the same with me.
What do you mean?
I have to move with Cody as well, so wherever he needs help now.
Ah. Shit. Nothing, don't matter.
Right, after I check all of these through, I'm not gonna go all the way there, putting them in, back in the trailer. I'm just gonna go sell this, your stuff. And then I'll check this stuff back in the trailer.
Alright.
Oh, you're gonna blow shit to my hands.
Oh, that's disgusting, Cody.
We can see I can see Cody. I can see Cody. Empty dumpty sat on your wall.
Empty dumpty, yeah, the great
floor. I'll get Finn.
Yeah, what's up?
Can you come start up my light? It's flipped.
Yanta.
Thank you.
Chris,
Borada.
Fernanda.
Karanda. Shock flap. Oi, my stuff have fallen. So where are we going now? I'm alright, Cord. Ah, oh, alright. Isn't this giving me money? It can go to anyone, can't it?
Yeah, it can go on any side.
Okay. It wouldn't have been good if he just said, no, it's supposed to be going on one side. That wouldn't have been good.
No, it can go on any other.
Yeah, that's a good thing. I want the big one. Oh, fuck's sake.
Know your sign.
What?
Know the sign that's on your bit of land.
Oh, I fucking had that. Oh, there we are.
You do know, yeah. You know if you sell that?
Yeah.
You get 100 from it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna put my light down. Oh shit, that thing is on up my ass.
Have you stopped streaming now, have you asked?
No, I'm not streaming. No, I'm still streaming, guys. You can see me putting up the one. Did you see our gethyn? Did you see me putting up the one?
What, you putting your finger up your bum?
No, did you see me putting up the one?
Yeah, no, I didn't want to see you putting up your bum,
no. No, I didn't fucking see ya! No, I said, do you want to see me pull up the one? Oh, gethyn, I've had enough now.
Oh, alright, pull it up then.
Oh, fuck off, gethyn.
I've had enough, daddy. You can pull it out now.
I know Cody means that way, though. Oh. I just opened my Fanta. I opened my Fanta. I got 1.50, guys. Do you want it?
Have you actually?
I got 1.50, guys. Do you want it? No, I've got 100.
I'll send you some on me, Ash.
That's good. You can buy yourself a new axe. How much money do you have again? Let me check.
Ash, don't I just send you 50?
Did you?
Did I?
No, I don't have any money. Okay.
I'm buying a new axe.
Are you?
Alright.
191.
Sup my niggas. Sup my niggas.
Stuck my cock.
What the fuck? What?
Tomorrow, there's dance, Trimble.
Is there? Where?
Ghana.
It's in fucking Ghana.
Yeah,
I ain't fucking walking down there. Fuck off, gethyn.
Fuck off,
Was that your dad?
Oh, wait, I have the worst. I'm trying to do worse.
Ashton, how old are you?
Yes.
14. Oh, do you know what's so funny, man? And then this.
Huh?
Gethyn, oh, I should have seen mine in there. Do you know on the last week of school, Bradley, I told Bradley in it that Cody's been held back for 10 years. I said to Bradley that Cody's been held back for 10 years. Oh, he literally said, how old is Cody? And then I said, he's about 27. And he said, how's that? And I said, he got held back for 10 years. He actually believed me as well. Oh, by the way, on the week we come back, he's going to ask you, Cody, say yeah, right? It'll be funny.
Tell
him
that. We haven't been in comp for 5 years.
Yeah,
Cody, that's the point. Cody, he was born in 1921.
My father's 58.
Cody, he was born in 1921.
I can't hear you, you're fucking lagging, son.
What'd you say, Cody?
Fuck, I can't hear you.
Open
the ears. They are open.
Give him a clean hand. Gethyn, help! Gethyn, help! I am!
Gethyn, help!
What's he running for?
Gethyn, help! Dogs! I am!
What?
Wild dogs
don't
get
into their ash. Yes! Shit! I'm in the post office! I am on crack, Cody.
Oh, Cody, how much did you pay me? 200.
Yeah, 200.
You've got to pay me tenner for me to set up the thing, alright? So that doesn't come under the 2,000.
Yeah, it does.
No, it doesn't.
Then you're scamming. I don't know.
Right.
I can buy you
a
stand if you want to.
Yeah, go on then.
Oh!
Well, you got 3,000. You got 3,000.
Okay, yeah.
Have you got 3,000?
Yeah.
Oh, by the way, Gethyn. Do you know Ryan? Do you know Ryan?
Yeah.
He got an iPhone 15 for Christmas.
Nah.
Yeah, fucking iPhone. Kiwan's got an iPhone now, mind. Kiwan's got an iPhone 8. Shit, you just lost to us.
Well, then.
I don't know what it is, but all one side of my body's gone all numb.
Probably lay down straight.
Yeah, I am.
Probably ask Gethyn to come up to your house. So we can shag you. Huh? No, I'm alright, bro. Don't tell me to shut up. Go on, say it to my face, go on. Yeah, what I thought. Run away, you pedophile. Seat. Who's hitting someone?
No one, it's me. It's me, breaking
train. Ah. I thought I could hear someone slamming someone. Oh, you're there. Hey. Oi!
Oh, my
gosh. Guess I'm on the way down. To your house. So, why the hell is it so big? Oh, fuck off, Gethyn. Haha, Gethyn, I'm stealing your vehicle. Oh shit, no I'm not. Yeah, that's me.
You know, if you do come out tomorrow,
yeah.
Don't wear them to unpub shoes again, because we might be playing hide and seek.
Alright. Yeah. My brother just texted on my group, on my YouTube. I think it's my brother.
My brother just texted
on. I don't know. Oh, oi. He said oi.
Oi.
Yeah. He just said oi. Okay, I'm gonna break this one beer.
Not this one.
Oh, why not, man?
An entire day just to break this one.
No, I won't. We've got the same axe, like.
Oh my god, my one's upgraded.
No, I can't even. I can't even see your axe. Me too. Oh, somebody texts probably again. He just said, guess what? What?
You said guess what? What?
Ashton, say what?
I have, boy. See what he says. Oh, I hate this. He went, oh, you know, and he went, guess what? And he went, good guess. He literally says Corey Evs.
Probably your brother, Ash.
Yeah, I know. He says
Corey Evs.
Good boy.
Yeah, I know.
Well, we're done and hit him now.
Go on then.
What, is he downstairs?
Yeah.
See if you can see him by the bell, is it?
Yeah.
Well, someone's coming up here. He's still watching, because it tells me that he's still on here. Gethyn, are you wrapping up warm?
Wear your pajamas over that. Well, after that, are you wrapping up?
He just texted back and said, punch your head in now. Come up here then.
Okay,
just tell them, Cody, man. Come up here then.
Call
them up.
Huh? Say you beat their ass any day.
I will.
Huh? Say it then.
I'll beat your ass any day, Corey. Get up here and I'll knock you out, son. Right, just put the scrabbies now. Push. Oh, it's what the hell? Oh, no, don't matter.
Ashton.
Yeah.
I'm gonna send you some money.
Alright, try not to send it to Guess then.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's alright.
I sent you 50.
Oh yeah.
Thank
you, Cody. What?
Huh? What?
I don't know, Cody went, guess what? So I went, what? Yeah. I don't know, probably at home.
Uh-huh.
I know, I'm so funny, and I guess.
Yeah.
Thank you for agreeing.
I'm a jokester.
I know I am. Ha 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 ha.
Guess.
Oh, hang on, I tell you we do go downstairs, I'll be back now.
was like third chords.
Good. You know if I buy you something?
Yeah.
Can you put it down for me, please?
Yeah, you gotta pay me 10 up, but it doesn't come out of the 2,000, alright?
I'll pay you a fiver, how about that?
Yeah,
you gotta pay me
10 up,
but it doesn't.
10 up.
Fiver.
Tenner.
Fiver.
9 quid.
But you're not having that 2,000.
Alright, give me the fiver, but you that doesn't come out of the 2,000, alright?
Yeah, that's better.
Let's see, pay me a fiver for it, but it doesn't need to come out of the 2,000. That's just for being that.
Boys, I'm going for food, alright?
Alright.
My food won't be long. Okay?
No, it's not okay. You should be right here right now.
Okay? See you when I come back. Speak to me like I get a bit of shit to you now.
See you when I come back.
Boom! Ass kicked that he wanted, Cody.
Aye. Go over to my bed.
Be back soon.
Yeah, I'm on. Colts are calculating.
I got three conveyors and he put them down.
Three?
Yeah.
Why three?
Because I'm doing the same as what you've done.
Three? You've only got one conveyor.
No, you've done three, you have.
Oh, oh, you're on about loads. Oh, I thought you were on about the machine.
Coming over then?
Fucking hell, yeah, hang on. Give me a list over. Give me a list over.
Right.
I'll do this. Where the fuck is it not?
what you call it, my niece went to bed, you know, my brother took my niece to bed, and he came up, put his phone on charge, innit, and she said, my phone's not working, innit, and then Corey, my brother, said then, press continue. She can't flip in read yet. And they told her to press continue. What are you doing? Oh, you're just building, are you? You enjoying, are you guessing?
Ashton, you still game?
Yeah.
Right. I'm down by where you sell the wood, right?
Alright.
Oh, you'll have to use my car and trailer for now, because Gethyn's gone on champion with his two sisters.
No, Gethyn's playing right now.
On the trampoline with his two sisters.
Is he?
Yeah. That's what he's told me.
Oh. Is he on mute, is he?
No.
So he's not on the trampoline with his sisters then, is he?
He's on the trampoline with his sisters, but he's not on mute.
Yeah, so that means that of his sisters were there, you would do with them?
No, because he's left his phone in his bedroom.
So is he playing right now, then?
He's not playing a game.
Yes, he is.
He's not. He's literally gone out to the trampoline.
Look. Gethyn's place. He's literally right there.
He's on the wood or nothing, was he?
He literally just was.
Jump in my car.
Now stay here, watch him move. Gethyn, we know you're here. And we know you're still here, Gethyn. Cody, why have you got grey hair?
Grey hair?
Yeah.
Yes, bro.
What the fucking is that?
Why have you got grey skin?
Look! You've got
grey skin.
I don't know, actually. Alright. But is there gonna be room?
Yeah, there's like a trailer on the back of my truck.
Oh yeah. Ooh, so speed. See what it's done. $150.
Why?
Why?
When we go back down there, buy a new axe.
Oh, this is really good.
I'm gonna try it there, yeah. When we go back down there, buy a new axe.
Why?
Because you'll get through it quicker then.
Oh. But I'm getting through it really quick now.
Well, what was that? Was that the one in the yellow box?
Yeah. But this one's really good though. Oh, Cody Gethyn's up next to your house. I can see him.
What, on the game?
Yeah.
What, is he up where we are?
No, like, I think he's close to where your house is. No.
Ugh, man,
I'm still doing it. Almost done though. Cody, you almost done?
I am done.
Are you?
Yeah.
I won't be too long now. What was wrong?
I got stuck.
Granny. Oh yeah, I guess there's a move right now. Yes, he has, he's moved! Oh, look, he just moved now, look, he's by the green car now. Remember when we left, he was in front of the thing. I don't know.
Streaming in progress.
Yeah. Oh, it's fine now, man.
What's
that? My mother.
Oh, hello.
She's gone now.
My mother. would you do not like them, are you guessing?
Might, yeah.
Or like them on Roblox.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, by the way, if you're wondering where the other one went, I put it in for you. You're welcome. Oh, there's one log just stepped in here. Oh, no, Gethyn is staying still now because he knows that we're looking at him.
Yes.
We're going up the mountain now, so yeah. I'll do that after. Yes, it's crumbling.
Oh, Ash, I don't know if you can.
Yeah. Oi! Did you just steal my bit?
Only tiny bit.
Oh.
Oi! Did you just steal my bit?
Oh, I'll put it in your trailer, so you're fine.
Okay. Let's get this in the boot.
I was too big, Ash.
Oh, is it? No, Max is really good.
How much money do you have?
200.
Right, you can buy the same one as I do.
Alright. How much does it cost?
You've only got to hit it once and it'll fall apart.
Oh, is it?
But for the thicker ones, you'll have to hit it a couple of times.
Alright. Cody, look at that. We're almost done.
Yep.
You can have one bit if you want. You can have that part if you want.
You can have one bit if you want.
There you are,
Cody.
Oh, might need to get chopped down. Give me a sec. Yeah, I'm ready. Let's go. What?
He just moved.
Did he?
Yeah.
Ah.
Sell that wood first. Then you can buy your new axe.
Yeah, right. When can I pick it? Oh. Right. Yeah, my money's gone now. Yeah. Okay.
How much money do you have now?
257.
Right,
is that the axe you have, is it?
No, it's this one here.
Oh, so I got the same one as you went, should I? Would you just get thin enough?
He has the 550 when he has this one here.
Ah. What's the most expensive one? What's the most expensive one?
The one that's right at the back. The one that's right at the back is 2040.
Ah, is it?
Coins.
Yeah.
There we are, now you've got better axe.
It's bigger now, look.
Yeah, jump in now.
Who's that one? No, it's that one. Let's go! Brum brum, brum brum. My nigga. Good, good, good. What you talking to? Nipple on the tower. Choking around in the flower. Yeah. Why? No. Niggas up my bum.
Right. Exactly, dude.
What's this tree?
I'll cut them further down the bottom.
Okay.
Yeah, that's it, Dash.
I'm a pro. I'm a fireball. There we are, look.
There we are.
See, look how easy that was.
You don't pull all of it before, you need to cut it up.
Nah, I'll be fine, Cody. Cody, you don't need wood, you're fine.
No, I need wood. So I can pay Gethyn back.
Why are you paying Gethyn back for?
Because he borrowed me 2,000 so I could buy a trader.
You're waiting to pay him back, you?
Yeah.
Cody, my stuff is almost done.
What?
Are your stuff almost done?
No.
Ah, still got a lot to do with you, Cody. Help you out, move back to the side a little bit. There we are. There we are. I'm not.
Over there.
I am.
Don't drive it away.
I'm not. Oh shit.
Huh?
It's moving a bit closer for you. Well, can you not move? No, we're not on call anymore. What the fuck happened to that tree over there? I'm not doing it, I'm only going around in circles, love. Whoa. I'm coming back now. Put it in. I'm gonna turn around for you. Is that better, Cody?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh,
come on.
Buy your own car, Ash.
How do you buy them? I don't know.
That's a no. Ashton, you still got wood to sell in my place,
man? Huh?
You still got wood at my place to sell as well?
That's your wood.
Well, the brown wood is yours,
man. Huh?
The brown wood is yours. It's yours.
Is it?
Yes.
Oh. Oh.
We'll go there in a bit now, gosh, after we've solved all this.
Alright, you ready? Let's go.
Just eat.
Let's go. I'm helping you. Is the car alright? Gethyn, I'm literally driving Cody's car. Yeah, Cody's trying to get in the driver's seat. Yeah. Oh, now he's on top. Cody, where have you gone? Where are you? Where are you? Oh, you're there. I'm coming back. Oh, sorry. Shit, I can't move. I'm reversing. I'm reversing. I'm reversing. It's okay, I'm fine. Oh, I'm going to fast. Sorry, I'm turning around now. Drop. No, it's fine. I'm an excellent driver, Cody. I'm bringing it up here for you. Cody, drop that in. Ah, Cody, I'm literally an excellent driver. No. I am. Let's go, Cod. Cody, I am, mum. Have we jumped in? Cody, jump in. I am. Shit, I can't move. Oh, jump on, Cod. Let's go on an adventure to the woods place. Why not? Hey, Cody, that was your fault for jumping in front of me, man. Karen. Jump in now, when you're ready. Can I just drive over to Gethyn's and that's it? Okay. You done? You done?
No.
Okay. Oh. Alright, man. Calm down, bro. Gethyn said that means you're done. That's what Gethyn said. Alright. Cody, you got one thing in the... Cody, you got something in... You got two things in the back, mind. And you got one next to my green thing. And there's one on the other side. And then you're done, man. There we are, back up to the mountain. Alright. Oh. Oh. Oh, into the shop. Oh, alright. Whoa. No, I'm coming out now.
No, not do me.
You just said go to where Gethyn is. Let's just get this dream drop. Gethyn, look where we are.
Where are you?
What place are we in, Cody? Yeah, come here. Literally come over here, Gethyn. I've got this thing stuck in here. Oh, Damara, I'm driving it out, Damara. Cody's coming out. So why have I got it right here now? Does that mean this is mine then? Oh, it's gone. Damn.
Yeah, oh, well, you got a free trailer out of it.
It's gone. Yeah. I'm not. What are you on about, bro?
Oh yeah, you can sell yours if you want now. We'll go to the shop.
Okay.
See all of that bloody wood timber there?
With this?
Yeah. Nope. Yeah, all of that's yours. That's not this sign. This sign is mine.
So what did he drop here my thing for?
Because it matches the
ones. Can I just sell it?
No, I can sell it.
Gethyn.
Yeah, of course.
I'm gonna save another 200 to go with that 2000.
Oh, I can't drive Gethyn's one. Sad, sad. And me, Cody?
I've sent you 200.
Right, so you owe me 1,800.
It's sad that I can't drive your car, Gethyn, because I'm such an excellent driver. I am! I don't have enough! Well, Cody told me to buy an axe, so I bought an axe. What the hell is Cody doing? Keep bloody glitching.
Stop.
I can't help. I can't help it. Gethyn, now you're glitching. Cody, why is your hair so grey?
You bought a new one.
You what?
Yeah, you know your sign?
Yeah.
You were to sell that for like 100.
Alright, that's good then.
Yeah, that's good for me, innit? Yeah. Got your bloody sign in the bloody way. Where's that go? shit. Gethyn, two of the stuff in here are yours, by the way.
Wait, can you not pick them up?
Yeah.
They can.
No, it's not out of me.
Oh, these two?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Can we help you with this, or I can't pick those up either? Why do I keep dying? Well, I'm almost dying anyways. By accident, love. I'm alright. It's a nickname, boy. Gethyn, I'm older than you. Yes, I am. I'm older than you by a month. Shut up, Cody. My brother's 26. My dad's 50. My grandfather's 89. What? Dead. What? Oh, is he? Oh, my great grandfather's 93. But then my. What the hell? Get their nose! We're gonna fall off and break our legs! Oh, what do you mean? Why are you making us go to a different country? It's a Russian soldier. Yeah, you're a Russian soldier. Oh, you cheeky shit. Where are we now? Now, boxed car. What the fuck is that shit? I don't know. Should I buy another leg? Or should I leave it? I don't know. How much do they cost? Oh my god, that's so expensive. How much is this? Oh, you can fuck off and put it back in there, not getting sold anymore. Oh, should have stuck it, don't matter. How much does this cost? Oh, that's. How much is it on sale for? Oh my god. Oh, no, I don't want those two items. That's just stuck there. I can't pick it up, bro. Would you have to kick him out?
Yep, just take her out. I stole the makeup.
Why hasn't my thing come back? Why hasn't Gethyn? Why hasn't my thing come back? call. Oh, it's back. Oh, you can fuck off, I ain't paying 5,000 for that shit doll car. Whoa, woman, gethyn. Ah. You're on a date, is it? Knew it! I fucking knew it. You're going on a date. I know I'm coming to the shop with me tomorrow.
Yeah, I know.
So I'm gonna go and get some cans from my fridge. Because I'm running out of stock. Can I borrow it, Gethyn? Can I borrow that? Can I? Stick it on my truck, innit? When I get it. I'm stuck around the train. Tree, I mean. You mix me up, Ben, guessing. You made me so confused. I literally said I'm stuck behind the train. Shut up. Oh shit! Oh, the mana. I'm just shitting my pants. Fuck off. Stop getting me sucked on the bloody tree. No. No! 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 Are we stuck? You're stuck in there. You're stuck in you, Gethyn. Gethyn, you're definitely stuck in there. I dare, if you kick me off this boat and end me up in the bloody water, I've had it. The boat that Gethyn's got it stuck on? I knew you had it stuck, Gethyn. I knew you had it stuck. You can't even drive it anymore. Oh. No. Oh my god, is he gonna get us out of here? Oh no. Do I have to buy a ticket, I guess, then? How much is it? Did you pay? Oi! Is there actually? Oh, that's a rip off. Four bloody guess then, do you know when your things tipped over, mind? No, guess then. Oh. The boat's going, Ellie. Guess in. The boat's going, and I'm dying. Help! I'm in the water. Ah, I'm dead. Sell wood. Yeah, you. Coming in? Come on. Come in, just come in, ma'am. Ma'am, they're only gonna see you for a little while. Just come in. Just no, please. Come on. Come in, ma'am. Guess then you're right. Oh, I'm not enough of this, retard. Shut up. Have you seen yourself?
Yeah, have you seen yourself compared to a Down syndrome person?
Shut up. You're so mean. I'm stealing this. I just stole a present then. Cody, don't trip down the stairs now, right? And there, guys, then. Gethyn, what about the other one?
What other one?
Remember you had three.
Gethyn, what about the other one?
That's two. Again.
Yeah,
it
costs
36,
that's two.
Oh, that's tough luck, innit? Can you get in then, Gethyn? Do you want help? Oh, get down there. Oh, look, it's Cody.
What happened to him?
I know. Cody, why are you wearing a noob skin? You're actually wearing a noob skin. I see your mama. I see your brother. And your walkers. You chase them away. see you niggas, chase them away. What the fuck have I oh, Damaris back. Oh shit. What the fuck do I keep doing? I think I keep accidentally turning.
Right, gethyn. Come and sort this out for me, please.
I'll be back in a second now. Oh, it's back on. Guys, I'm gonna go off and go upstairs, right?
Why?
I don't know.
Okay.
Okay, ta-ra.